My name is Shyanne Orvis, and I'm a fly fishing guide in the Roaring Fork Valley. I moved around a lot as a little girl. I was always kind of searching for that place that allowed me to kind of explore all the things that I love, and this is the place that I call home now. I get asked pretty frequently about my last name. I'm a descendant of the original Orvis family. We don't own it anymore, but I definitely still think that heritage and that passion for fishing runs through my blood. I wouldn't say I have a favorite spot, but I love fishing the Roaring Fork River, and I love floating the Colorado River too. So the fact that we have four different rivers right here, just out, 30 minutes apart, it's so easy and so convenient. For the past few years now, I've had a passion for hosting events that introduce women into fly fishing. I do a couple different events that are open to the public, and they're called Ladies on the Fly. So these are free events to kind of teach and introduce women into the sport of fishing. It's kind of an intimidating sport to get into. And imagine walking into a fly shop and there's, nine men there and you're scared to ask, what flies to use. Ladies on the Fly allows women to learn the foundation of fly fishing so they can have that confidence to go out on the water and go and fish by themselves.